Hey everybody, today I'm working on an 8x8 canvas and I'm going to be trying the chameleon cell technique that was inspired by Chameleon Jones Art. Check out her Instagram, she's got some really cool stuff on there. Alright, so the colors that I'm going to be using today, I've got white from Artist Loft Flow Acrylic. From the Fine Touch, I've got yellow medium. Also from the Fine Touch, I've got pink. And Liquitex Basics, I've got dioxazine purple. And then from the Fine Touch again, I've got phthalo blue. And I will be using the 3-in-1 silicone. And also this plastic notched trowel. I got it at Lowe's or Home Depot for like, I don't know, a dollar or something. And it's got different sizes of notches on there. So I'm gonna be using the bigger one. And I will be putting the silicone. This is just a butter lid from a butter dish. And I'm just gonna put the silicone in here. And then I will be dipping that in the silicone just like that. All right, so I am going to get a few things prepared and I will be back. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started and I'm going to start with the white first. Let me move this out of the way. And I'm just gonna put a little bit of white in the middle.
Thank you.
Okay guys, I'm gonna take in for a close up. You can see that I got the chameleon cells. Looks pretty cool. All right, well, I'm not too sure about the middle, but the rest is pretty good. So I'm gonna go ahead and let it dry and I will be back. All right, stay tuned. Okay guys, so it's all dry and I really am super happy with how this looks. The only thing that I really don't care for are the pits or like divots. You can see either those areas I have like a lot of silicone, the paint might be a little thicker in those areas. Not really sure. I mean, those can be filled in with, you know, resin or however it's, you know, sealed, it can fill those in. I do like texture most of the time, but I'm just not a fan of those, so that's something that I'm gonna have to work on. But as far as the design, I think the chameleon cells look pretty good for my first time. All right, so I'm going to practice and do, you know, some more of these. So hopefully I will be getting better at it. All right, so super happy on my first try for the chameleon cell technique. All right, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, check out my links in my description, and have a great day.